Hey Jacob, what's up, man?
Oh, what's up, guys?
This is What's Up.
Red Rocks Music Festival, 6 hours of music, food, and fun with over 20 bands? Yeah, I'm not going to this.
Are you kidding me, dude? I already got the tickets.
Dude, I got a lot of homework. I have an English test tomorrow, and I'm way behind on pre-cal.
Oh, come on. You can do your homework in the car. Plus, it'll be a fun new experience for us before our senior year.
I don't know, guys.
Dude, are you seriously going to pass up on this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity? Are you seriously going to stay home and do homework on a Saturday night?
I guess I could use a break from all the homework.
Yes, dude. This is going to be so much fun. Right, Caleb?
So, are you coming?
Fine. Let's do it.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Yeah. So, we'll pick you up tomorrow morning. We're leaving first thing, so pack your bags.
Wait, what time are you guys picking me up?
9 a.m. sharp. Be ready.
Oh, shit!
Alright, you guys can stop honking.
Looks like someone woke up on the wrong side of the bed.
What happened at 9 a.m. sharp? Alright, boys. Let's get the show on the road.
See trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of
It's okay, Evan. Oh, Evan, hey, get it out. Dude, are you good? Get it out. Oh my God. What's wrong? What are you doing?
Really have to go to the bathroom.
Seriously? You shouldn't have drank so much pop. We can't afford another stop right now.
It's not my fault Evan doesn't know when to stop eating.
Can't you hold it?
I have been holding it.
Fine, I'll pull over. You can go in the grass.
Are you crazy? What if someone sees me? What if I get kidnapped or something?
Fine, you better hurry. Looks like there's a gas station up here.
Tyler, we kind of have to
make
go to-
Make it quick.
All right.
Oye,
Anything else tonight?
Just this.
That'll be $239.
Hey guys.
Where did he go?
I don't know. What are we gonna do now? Are we sure this is a good idea? I mean, do we really want to be picked up by some stranger? Do you have any better ideas? I mean, what if some creep in a pickup picks us up or something?
Boys need a lift?
Told ya.
Guys, I got milkshakes. Guys?
You guys on that Tic Tac? My son's on that TikTok 24/7. What kind of music you boys listen to?
Not country music. It's been the worst trip of my life. Should've just stayed home. Yeah. Sorry, man. Wish it would've gone better.